Hello, this is Sarah. My daughter asked me why do leaves fall and change color in autumn, and I tried to think of an easy way to explain it to a 3.5 years old, and I'm gonna share it with you as well. Plants have a green chemical called chlorophyll, and that gives the green color to the leaves. Using chlorophyll, the leaves produce the food for the whole tree. They also need sunlight and water, and they transform bad air into good air, and they provide food for the tree, which is sugar. That is a type of sugar which is partly stored and partly is used to grow the tree. In fall, the days get shorter and there is less sunlight. For this reason, the leaves become unable to produce food. The tree will start preparing for the winter. The vein that brings the water to the leaf gradually will close and it will seal, separating the leaf from the tree. Meantime, the chlorophyll is less so than you see the orange and yellow leaf, and sometimes there is a little bit of sugar left in the leaf, and that gives it a red color. After the leaves fall, the tree will leave eating the food that was stored during the summer. That was it. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.